The Bibb County Sheriff's Office is still investigating the cause of death for one of their inmates who died Friday afternoon. Deputies now know he's 34-year-old William Giles III. Last week, the staff at the Bibb County Law Enforcement Complex found Giles unresponsive after they attempted to wake him up. Investigators say there's no signs of foul play. An autopsy is scheduled for Monday.